What's going on, guys? Master Turkey here, back with another RPCS3 video. This time I want to take a quick look at the new AA, the anti-aliasing feature that's been put into RPCS3, or rather enabled in RPCS3. So we're going to see if we can see some differences in some of the games that support it right now. Notice how less jaggy Paul's arm looks in this shot.